What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with yet another one for y'all. This time around, you know, it's my girl's heart. This one is What About Love? What about it? What about it? We'll do that on this side. Nah, I'm playing. Or am I, though? Yeah, this is Heart, What About Love, man. All the songs I did from Heart so far have been super dope. I enjoyed them. And I especially enjoy watching the videos, man. Yo, the videos back then were something else. I would just say there was something else. But I can't wait to... Actually, before we get into all that, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out on this channel. We talk everything music. So far, my favorite song from Heart has to be Barracuda. Barracuda was super dope. I think that's the first one I actually did. Yeah, that's crazy. So y'all tell me what's next from Heart. A lot of y'all have been saying this song called Magic Man. What was another one y'all was saying? I'm not sure how much I'm interested in listening to a song called Magic Man, but hey, let's watch the video. I'ma stop it right there. Lil Wayne and Rick Ross sampled this. So I heard this part before. Is that the hook? That's probably the hook. Man, that voice on Nancy is like, it's like it just gets you, man. Like it's just powerful. Like, oh man, yo, I'm gonna run this back. We gonna run it back, baby. I disagree. If she's referring like love from who? Like, I know. Well, in that situation, she's obviously talking about some dude that's becoming successful now, and she's like, "Damn, now you starting to like accomplish everything that you need to accomplish." But damn, my nigga, you leaving love behind. I think if you've watched my previous videos, you know how I feel about the whole love thing, and you know. Yeah. He'll be alright. Damn! See, back in the 80s, this what they would call sexy, right? Sexy's provocative, right? Now, you see all type of ass cheeks and nipples. I promise you, if Heart was a band these days, you definitely see some see-through tops where you could see the it's crazy. It's crazy. We're perverted these days. It's not that we're perverted. It's just like, it is that too, but we're so desensitized to things, so it keeps getting more extreme and more extreme and more extreme. Where soon we're just going to have butt-naked people on our screen, and we're just going to be like, it's art. It's art. It's art, man. It's just a pair of titties. I don't know why I said that, but... Yo, Nancy be kicking high as shit. Yo, her kicks be like straight the fuck up. Like, but that don't beat that one time she was twerking with the guitar. Y'all can call it whatever you want, but that's what she was doing. Man, this is dope. This is dope, man. Hard. Yo. Oh, God. This is dope. Oh, and I don't know what the fuck's going on in this music video, by the way. I have no idea. But it's dope. It's sexy as fuck. Alright, so that was What About Love from Heart. Like I said, I always enjoy Heart's music. I guess these are the more popular hits. Of course, they have been sampled. Most of these songs I'm hearing, I've probably heard the hooks before. But that's dope. I mean, listening to it, the whole thing through, it's like you get to see how talented these women were. And the men that are part of the band. You know, a lot of the time we just point out the Nancy sisters, but I said the Nancy sisters. It just tells you. But if you made it this far, if you made it this far, please hit that subscribe button. You know, it does help the channel. It does help us grow. And what's next from Heart? You know, what's next from the Wilson sisters? Let me know, man, in the comment section below. All right. And I do appreciate you as always. I'll see you in the next video, and you better be in the next video.